Limited. I'm an electrical engineer, and what I basically do is installation and maintenance of.
Okay, my name is Naomi.
Yes.
I work mostly solar department. I deal with different types of solars. The solars are from lightings to water heatings, which is from different sizes. Yeah, feel free to talk with us. Thank you.
My name is Edward Masharia, a technical sales representative working with Aquatech Solutions Limited.
Okay, my name is Peter Migui. I'm the technical services manager at Aquatech. My main work is to manage all the technical services in the company and all the work that is performed in the technical field.
My name is Isaac Jenga.
We do, we call ourselves water doctors, and we do treat water. That's our main business. And the other one is technical support to our clients.
I'm Samantha, working with Aquatech Solutions Limited. I usually specialize in technical department. That is the technical training center phase, working in other water treatment products like the filter, the sand media, the carbon media, the UV. Yes.
I make financial records. I make financial report to the management. I suggest ways to reduce cost, enhance revenue, and improve on profits, and also provide audit reports to our external auditor. Basically, that is all I do in the company. Thank you.
As a lab technician. And in Aquatech Solutions, we usually have a water lab where we analyze potable water, that is bacteriological analysis and physical chemical analysis.
My name is Kendo Agoy Mugabe. I work for Aquatech Solutions Limited. I'm in the Department of Customer Care Management. And basically what I have is I make sure the customers are satisfied with our services and also ensure that we improve our services according to customers.
After the sampling, I bring the water samples at the laboratory and I usually do the physical test. For the physical test, usually analyze the pH, CDS, conductivity. And for the pH, we use a pH meter. And for the pH meter, we use a HQD. And with the HQD, you have a meter and the two different probes. You just connect the probes and then you dip the probes in water and you get up the results. After the chemical test, we usually analyze the chemical, the cations and the anions. For the cations, that is maybe we want to determine the amount of fluoride in water, you use what you call a spectrophotometer. For the spectrophotometer,
for the girls, it doesn't pay for photometers. You can be able to run and it's more than 250 parameters. And what we usually do is, we usually have the sample cells, which holds the water sample. And then we usually have the reagents that we add in water. You dip in the machine, and then after certain reactions, and after the sample reacts with the reagents, you are able to get your end results. Again, in water, we analyze on turbidity. Turbidity is the measurement of water clarity. And for the turbidity, we use a turbidimeter, 2100 pH turbidimeter. Then from there, we usually carry out the water analysis. We do the titration. And with the titration, we use the current technology. We use what you call a digital titrator. Again, apart from my analysis, I usually train on how to use these equipment. They are from HAC, USA. So I do training on how to use the HAC equipment.